Working with Nuke. How to launch Nuke, load plates, create render node, render the shot, and publish the shot version and work file. To start Nuke in shot context, add a compositing task in Project Manager and use Launcher to run Nuke. Note that project is configured to allow two Nuke versions. OpenPype makes initial Nuke script setup. It is the same as running apply all setting option from OpenPype menu. Format, frame range and color is set. Let's save Nuke script as a work file. The naming convention is enforced and the first available version is offered. Here you can see the work file location in the file system. Now choose OpenPype load to import the plates. Right click to load the sequence. Select the main plate and choose OpenPype Create to create the right node. I will render a shot now. As you can see, the render is versionless. Now is a good time to check your render, but let's skip that for now. Note that the render node is set to use existing frames. Let's publish the shot version and the Nuke script. Choose OpenPype Publish. I have filled the artist node and kept the intent as a test. Local Publish renders the thumbnail and extracts the review movie from Nuke. FFmpeg is then used to make H.264 review with burn-in. Finally, Publish copies and renames renders to publish folder.